DJ Kappa.
Ice, you need to give Rod a chance, bro. They're not bad people, Ice. Most of the time, they're just trying to help you. Come on, Papi Rico. Tell him.
Hey, yo. May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? With the real Ice Poseidon, please stand up. I repeat. With the real Ice Poseidon, please stand up. We're gonna have a problem here.
You act like you never seen a racist person before. Just drop to the floor.
Like you haven't seen a char hop before.
And started spamming the shit worse than ever before. Then Twitch found out and Ice got banned. It's the return of Hoppy, the slayer of Ice. Found Paul, chased him, and KO'd him twice.
Now it's time to pass the mic. Hashtag Papi Rico for life.
Finance major working at KFC. Still stuck with this fucking 1.3 KPC. Listen up, Ice. And do us a favor. You need to try harder, cause this shit is major. Yes, I said try hard, with no pun intended. You got squatted by Enza, because you're so shredded. This flows like lava, they might call me a winner. Chicken for lunch, Paul Danino for dinner.
Yeah, on a serious topic, Paul, you stream late every day and you leave us blue bald. What the fuck, dude? I fucking hate you. Big nose, curly hair, looking Jew, finally live camera on, ew. Your stream is a joke, your reactions are a hoax. Miss it this, miss it that, promise this, and promise that. Grow the fuck up, bro. By the way, my homie Eric Talajo. Hey yo, Butch here dropping these tunes. By the way, Taco Bell's fire. Hey, thanks, dude. Come on, Ice. It's about us, not you.
Yes, I'm Papi Rico. Yes, I'm the real Papi. All the other Lean Ices are just imitating. So I'm the real Lean Ice. Please stand up. Please stand up. Please stand up. Cause I'm Papi Rico, yes, I'm the real Papi. All the other Lean Ices are just imitating. So I'm the real Lean Ice. Please stand up. Please stand up. Please stand up. Ha! Pussy! Hashtag Papi Rico for mud.